We'll see. Hide ran into me and freaked. Oh, that's funny. Devin troll. What a shock. Trolling people. You? No. Why was it? Maybe it's because there's the window. Yeah. I spent a literal 17 and a half days playing that. I'm not surprised. I've played it a lot. We were quite experts at it, so. Let's see. Oh, I need a flower in there. Oh, yeah, I need the pickle bar in the lounge. But where in the lounge? Can we put this like... Maybe we don't need all of these. Why do we need to have so many of them? There we go. Okay. That's better. Completely. I have 3 kids, and at the end of the day, I'm very tired, and I tend to not want to do things also. But I'm learning to control my time more wisely. Which is about the only thing you can do. Whether it's like eating something. Okay. That's on that wall, okay. Those are bookcases. Why do I have bookcases up here? Why do I have so many bookcases? I don't feel like that's a good room for that to be in. I feel like it's more important that we get one of those in. Where's the fireplace? There I am. That's not bad. Okay. I'm gonna put something back here, but I'm not sure what. Oh no, I can't believe I have these here somewhere. Let me make a couple more of these. Already almost out of the f***ing wood again. Maybe. Oh, what's going on? I hate these. Stupid. Okay, that's fine. That's cute. That's cute. This room seems to be better. Listen, man. Where's this gonna go? No, in the corner. I wanna not be looking at that bathroom area. Okay. That's coming out pretty cute, actually. Even though, like, inevitably we're gonna have to change it. Another bookcase. Jeez. Wait, now I have one. Okay. That's blocking the door. And that room looks like it can handle that. One does too. It's an elegant one. We'll do. Goodbye, mahogany wood. It was nice knowing you. Let's do that again. Okay, I think that came out cute. It works. Fuck, never mind. We still have this room that doesn't have a wardrobe. But it has a bookcase. It has a bookcase. What on earth did I do? Oh, I have a good bed too. No, let's put that one over here. Let's put this one over here. There we go. That's cute. Wait, let's see. 50,000 coins. Did we walk around everywhere today? I don't think we did. Bum bum bum. Put that one down over there, right? Yeah. Although I don't really need these ones at all. Just want one in each room. Well, I shouldn't have gotten rid of the elegant ones, right? Why so much mahogany? Okay, well. Okay. This makes more sense. Okay. Dun. Let's grab some bathroom stuff out for this place. Yeah. Well, there's mahogany there. No, no mahogany there. Sad. Okay, we have lounge stuff. Special rooms. Mahogany. Put that in the drinking place over there. Just think that. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Okay. Not bad. Okay. Where should I put the bathroom? Maybe we won't put this here. Maybe we'll put it somewhere else. Cause. We need it to be out of the way. I think it's a good one, a good size. Maybe room unintended. Clicked into the game. Yeah. I'm like, I'm good to go. Well, at least it's figured out. On the lookout. Or dumb issues. Oh, there's an exit there. Interesting. That's not working. I do get rid of this bedroom. Let's make this the whole thing here. There we go. Okay. We should have put a fireplace on that. Too bad we can't, like, just put it. Well, I guess we can. Maybe just with that one. I think that's fine. And let's put all these beds. Okay, so there's three rooms down here. We've got, let's see. You have nothing to do. So how do you collide? What? Whatever you say. Your bedroom. Covers the whole floor. Go back up. Make more bedrooms. Bedroom kind of sucks over here though. I don't know if I like that idea. Maybe a little bit to the other side of the hall. Or something. Bathroom speed. Do I have to be a 3x3? Okay. Why doesn't it work? It acts like it's blocked. I don't understand. Let's just delete the room. Rebuild the room. Because it's gotta be a glitch, right? Is that what I did? Yeah, that's what I did. And then we'll add a door. And then we'll put in a bathtub. Why? Why? Understand. Cause like, look. Hey friends, look. I can get in. There's nothing wrong with this bathtub. Why won't it work? Why?
What do you think?
Maybe if, let me see if I turn this into a bedroom. Proper size. Nothing works here. Is there something below? No, it's fine below. It's something about this area. Okay, what about if we switch to the other side of the hallway. Back, hygiene. Back down. No. No matter what I do in this area, it doesn't let me put anything. This whole area down here is broken. This whole area is broken. No. No. Oh my god, no, that sucks. Huh, that one's fine. That one's fine. That one's fine. So it's this area. Let's delete them all. See if that helps. Doesn't seem to be any issues in the hallway. Let's try doing it like why doesn't it work? This, like, it acts like this.